Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, how are you today? I would like to introduce myself. My name is Serena Dinakandi. I'm from second semester accounting study program. English is the first language spoken by 400 million people worldwide. Not only that, English is the second most common language in the world. Therefore, if you are good at English, it can make it easier to communicate with foreigners. Very important, because English is the language of computer, science, technology, tourism, and others. And also make it easier for me to carry out communication activities that involve English. Of course, learning English is fine. Besides, learning English also make it easier for us to communicate with foreigners. EFL student learn English for other reasons such as academic studies or personal interest, while ESD is designed to help international undergraduates, graduate students, and professional become more comfortable. Studying English will give you a better understanding of people living in English-speaking countries. Apart from that, English will also give you a lot of insight into the way people think, life, and work.